Hi.
So here's the first scone. Let's step right up here, Ashley, and we'll talk about this one.
I feel amazing. I feel like a trophy in this dress.
It's a satin face silk organza, which has like a little sheen to it, but not too much.
What was the price on this dress?
It retails originally for $6,000. We have it here for $2,500. It's a gorgeous dress.
Who would think that I have a $6,000 gown on my body? Oh my God, you said $6,000, I almost just died.
Okay.
Hold on. Yeah. It's marked down to $2,500. $500 over my budget.
That's not bad.
That's not bad.
Yeah. But you don't owe like $2,000 to Mass General. Financially, I'm not in the best place to go overboard on this wedding, so I'm gonna keep looking and see what I can find. This one's the one to beat so far. The first dress is a win.
Okay.
Oh, I can't tell what you guys are thinking.
All right.
I have no idea.
Okay, so this gown is by Enzoni. It retails originally for $2,000. We have it here for $900, so it's under $1,000.
That makes a big difference.
Yeah, that helps. I really like the shape, but I don't know.
You don't know, Ash.
Yeah, no. Yeah,
then you know.
That's but I like the price.
I know, but you have to really love the dress.
The price of the Enzoni dress, really, I can see myself feeling very comfortable with, but am I willing to compromise on how I feel in the dress? I don't think I'm willing to do it.
And
no.
Okay. Lazzaro is known for drama. They're known for their beading, they're known for their cuts, and they have amazing silhouettes. That is gorgeous.
All right,
let's go. Here's the Lazzaro.
Are there words?
This gown is gorgeous.
I think I just died.
This gown is so bridal.
My heart just stopped.
It's so romantic. It's absolutely stunning.
I'm pretty starstruck by the Lazzaro. I always look to this designer as like, I can never, ever achieve you. And the fact that I'm wearing this dress, it clips so beautiful to my body. It's stunning.
It's gorgeous. This gown retails originally for $5,000. We have it here for $21,000. So it's right in your price range.
Oh my God.
I love it. It's so light, it's romantic.
This is a $5,000 Lazzaro gown, marked down to $2,100. I could buy this dress.
I really did not think that this was gonna be on my radar, like
no,
at all.
I love it.
But yeah?
For somebody who doesn't want a princess gown,
that
is a princess gown.
That's not the bride I wanted to be. It's so like left field from where I was going. I'm completely conflicted. Do I compromise on the look that I had for my wedding for this amazing dress with these beautiful floral details that I always kind of wanted on my dress? Or do I go with something that I immediately saw myself in that's a very classic, structured look? I can't remember what the Ravini looked like. My head's saying, try it on again.
Mm-hmm.
But like, why?
It's a statement dress.
It is. I really like this dress. I don't know what to do.
I love you so much. Oh my God.
Vera.
This is Vera. A Vera.
Like, hey Vera Wang, how you doing?
All right, so this is Vera Wang. It's a gorgeous dress. It's a completely different look than the Ravini.
Yeah.
It's a little bit more funky.
It is.
This one retails originally for $7,000. We have it here for $3,200.
Wow. Oh God, I've always wanted to wear a Vera.
So it's a little more funky than the other one. It isn't as tailored. It's a little bit looser.
I don't know. Yeah, I don't like it as loose through here.
Yeah, you want to really show off your shape, it seems.
And I don't know that I love just the blunt line here.
You can alter that too. You can always have the seamstress change that up.
That just changed the whole dress.
Yeah.
I mean, I like it, but I don't have the same reaction to it that I did with the Ravini.
I think so. I think that this Vera, I feel like it's not as much a dress. The Ravini had more gown to it. It was more bridal. This one,
like I would wear this, but I don't know that I would wear this to get married in.
Yeah. Okay. Awesome.
But the skirt is fun and it's the direction I'm looking at, but I don't think it's it. I'm so enamored with Vera Wang gowns, but unfortunately, it's just not meeting the exact look that I had in mind.
Okay.
What do you guys think? No.
Nah.
No.
Honestly, when you go to bridal showers and they ask you to make dresses out of like toilet paper.
Like the ramp. Once Jessica tells me that this dress looks like the toilet paper dress that you make at a bridal shower, I can't get the image out of my head. And even though this would be Vera Wang toilet paper, it's an image that I can't get rid of.
All right, so we're gonna put this one back. And the next one I think you're absolutely gonna love.
Okay, perfect. Right this way.
Sorry, Ash.
That's
sorry.
Okay.
Sorry, Vera.
That wasn't her.
Ashley is really torn between the Ravini and Lazaro gown.
You don't think that like trying on dresses is gonna be so difficult. And then all of a sudden it is.
Whenever a bride is torn between two gowns, I'd put them back in the first gown to see if they still love that dress. Aww.
This is the first dress.
This is the first one.
This is the Ravini. I love it more than the first time I put it on.
Do you want a veil?
Yeah, oh
okay,
yeah.
Okay.
I really want like a...
Long, perfect.
Yeah.
Long and simple, we'll zoom.
That's oh, honey. Absolutely.
Barb puts the veil on me and I'm seeing me walk down the aisle. I'm getting married. Why?
Totally have chills.
I have chills too, look.
You're gonna make me teary-eyed. And I do this every day.
She has been my apple of my eye. So it doesn't matter that the dress is over. I'm completely prepared to pay the rest. She definitely deserves it.
Well, the big question is this the one?
Yeah.
Is this your dress?
This is the one I found. Oh, I found the gown. I found it. I feel amazing. I'm over the moon. I'm just so beyond words.
I've known Ashley for 13 years, so going through so many things with her, her health, her family's struggles, seeing how happy this moment makes her just makes me so happy for her and proud to be here with her.